As a legislator, I supported charter schools because it provided an option for those students that didn't fit into the cookie-cutter traditional public education system. They were school buildings and school classroom sizes that were smaller, more diverse, and a lot more flexible.
Want to know what you can do to support Washington State Charter Public Schools? Learn more at www.wacharters.org.